Welcome to Nerve. Are you a watcher or a player?
Get bailed.
Do I have to get arrested? Surely not.
Jamie, you need to call up your mother and convince her that you're in jail and you need to be bailed out.
Oh, God. I put her through too much. 27 years of this. Now just another thing.
Hello?
Mama?
Yeah?
Hi, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, darling. Why are you on an unknown number?
Because I've been arrested. Sitting in the flat today, about to go to work, and a knock at the door, policeman there, and I've been arrested.
For what?
At the moment, they're saying fraud.
What do you mean, darling?
Well, I don't know. Basically, apparently I've done fraud. My bail is $5,000, and I'm sitting in Wandsworth Prison at the moment.
I'm nowhere near London.
Well,
but I'm going to come up.
You might have to come up. Do you have the money in cash?
No.
They need to be paid in cash.
They don't need to be paid in cash. No prison or police needs payment in cash of bail, and that I do know.
Well, they've just told me they want $5,000 cash. That's what they just said. Yes, with $5,000 cash, that's what they're saying. It's $5,000 cash or £10,000 transfer. But I would obviously just bring the cash.
I don't know what is going. Bring your agent at the moment.
Bring my agent?
Darling, there's no way Wandsworth Police Station have to have cash.
That's what they're saying, Mum. I don't know what you want to do. They're saying they want cash. There's a guy. Can you talk to? There's a person standing in the corner there. There's another person standing there.
I don't have cash, but I will come and talk to them. I don't have cash.
Mama.
Yes.
It's a prank.
It's not even funny.
It is. I love you, Mummy. I love you.
I don't love you anymore, and I'm never going to do anything to you again. And that's it. There's a truck at the corner there.
I love you, Mummy. Thank you. I'll phone you back in a bit. I love you.
Bye.
Bye. My poor Mummy.